At this time, y'all, we'd like everyone to have their seats. Can everyone please be seated? Please,
if everyone could get to your seat, thank you so much. You all look absolutely fabulous. Give yourselves a round of applause for me, because you're looking good.
Are you ready?
We are about to begin. You all know Dwayne Baker if you're here, and you are here. So I wouldn't expect people to look anything other than the way you all look. This looks like a Dwayne Baker affair. No, really, this looks like a Dwayne Baker affair. And I was going to Dwayne Baker's affairs back here when he was a little guy, and his mama used to give me affairs, and we'd pull out all the stops to get ready for him. So this right here is just a blessing. And just like Wayne's typical Wayne, he's gonna have us waiting. That's typical Wayne. Where's Wayne? He said he's on his way. Here he comes. So how's everybody? Y'all want me to sing? It's, thank you. I heard your voice over everybody else's. You said yes. I mean, seriously, too, I like that. But I'm not going to do it. I'm not going to embarrass myself. I know. That's what I should sing. It's the Eastern song, but they might throw stuff at me because they all of them did. Is that me? Hi there, girl. Speaking of Easter, you know what one? I just asked y'all to sit in line. I asked y'all to be quiet. Y'all can talk. Goodness gracious. Got me all on the side of it. Ain't like that. But I like attention, man. I'm going to tell y'all straight up. So I don't have no problem with you looking at me. Because I do like a little attention. So that's not the problem. I just don't need y'all all quiet.
Same girl.
See, you want some trouble. See, you're instigating. You must be in my family. I should. I should strike something up. But I'm not. Uh-oh. I sing.
You missed it, Mark?
Yeah. Okay. If you would now, this might be a little different for you. But I need everybody just to stand to your feet. Because here's what we do. When we think of celebration of life, we think of funerals. We get an opportunity to celebrate Dwayne Baker's life while he's still alive. 70 years of life. Bring it in, Dwayne, bring it in. Yeah. Yeah. Special to Wayne because he could not have invited everybody that he knows, but he invited you all. And for that, we say thank you. At this time, I'd like for Reverend Riley, for Reverend C.E. Riley to come forth and render a birthday prayer and to bless the food. Reverend Riley. Okay. Is Reverend Riley here? Okay. Then would Elder Conrad Bell come and bless the food and render a birthday prayer?
This my man, y'all.
Glory to God. Hallelujah. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. It won't be long now. God's decree. Everything that you hoped for and dreamed about, every vision that you have, shall come to pass. Glory to God. Father, we thank and praise you now for this opportunity to celebrate a man of God who has stood strong, who has stood steadfast, who has continued to abound in your will and in your way. Bless him this day. Continue to encourage him, continue to strengthen him, continue to be with him all the days of his life. May he enjoy long life. May he enjoy fruitful life. May he and his family be blessed in Jesus' mighty name. Now, Father, as we take hold of this prayer and this blessing and fellowship, we ask that you bless the food. Bless the food. May no harm nor hurt come from the food as we partake, as we give you all the praise, glory, and honor for this opportunity to break bread and fellowship. For it's in Jesus' name that we pray. You agree with that prayer, just shout amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Okay, a few housekeeping. The restrooms are right there to my left in the back. I can't tell you if it's the men on the left and the women, but you'll see the sign up the back there. I can't see that one. Water and drinks are to my left. We are going to begin to serve the food. Oh, you'll be served. No, you're not going to be served. You're going to get up and walk through that line, correct? Correct. We're going to do tables 1 through 12 first, but that doesn't mean that tables 1 through 12 will get up. If table 1, 2, and 3 would rise and go to begin to eat, and then I'll call the next tables as I see. Tables 1, 2, and 3.
Thank you. Really different.
Okay, walk over here and find out what those seconds really look like.
Bye. Here to have a lot of fun.
Okay, 7, 8, and 9, hold up. The only reason I haven't called you yet is because folks just been getting up, getting in line, period. Just any, from anywhere, from any table. So I'm gonna call you all, but I need Dr. Maureen Baker to please come and give a special presentation. I'm a relative of Wayne's. We have the same mother and father, but we just don't look alike. So, I don't understand that. But anyway, welcome everyone. Looks so beautiful. And Wayne, my relative, you are my masterpiece. I'm saying that because you always seem to master the piece in your life. Can we hold the pictures just for a second while I give this little tribute to my one and only debonair brother? Thank you very much. You are the masterpiece of my life. I say that again because you always seem to master the piece in your life. For instance, I've noticed throughout the years that when someone does you wrong or ill comes to you, you seem to write that in sand so the winds of forgiveness can just wash it away. But when good comes to you and when God rains his blessings upon you, you etch that in stone so no wind can ever blow it away. For that, my brother, you are my masterpiece. And I also snooped on your Facebook page, because you know I don't book my face, but I saw something about peace in there, and it stated that regardless of the money anybody can have to buy Cadillacs, Lamborghinis, Porsches, red bottoms, blue bottoms, you can't purchase peace. Peace comes from within and from God. And you are the most peaceful person that I know. And for that, my brother, I love you so much. And one other special thing. The famous Frederick Douglass said, it takes more energy and more time to repair a broken man than it does to build a strong man. But I have to go to the table with him on that. Because when you were broken, when you were broken 4 decades ago and you turned your life around, God said, Wayne, come to me, because I'm not going to only repair you at the same time, with the same energy, I'm going to build you to become a very strong man. And you got stronger and stronger and stronger. And for that, my brother, you are my masterpiece. I love you so much. You have a good day.